Hello students, welcome to SGV's Mahesh PU College. Let us have continued video of KCET 2021 B3 version. So here we are with 41st question, that is identify the incorrect statement. Kinetin is a derivative of adenine, which is pyrimidine. See student, it is a wrong statement. Why? Because adenine is not a pyrimidine, it's a purine. Second one, the technique of the decapitation is widely used in the tea plantation, correct? Ethylene is a gaseous plant hormone, correct? Use of GA3 hastens the malting process in brewing industry, that is also correct. Fifth one, ABA is a growth promoter. No, it is not a growth promoter. So if you see in 5 statement, 1 and 5 are wrong. So the answer is D, 1 and 5. 42nd question. Calculate the cardiac output of heart individual having 70 heartbeats per minute with a stroke volume of 55 ml. Simple question student, if you multiply both of them, you will get the answer, and the answer is here. See, that is 3850, just multiply and check. 43rd question. In a standard ECG, one of the following function of its component is not correctly interpreted. P is the contraction of only left atria. No student, it's a wrong statement. ORS complex represent ventricular contraction, that is correct. T is the end of systole, is correct. And P is the contraction of the both atria, that is also correct. A is wrong and the answer is A. Next one. Match the hormones of column 1 with its function in the column 2. Catecholamine, student, it's a stress hormone. Let's continue with the next slide. MSH is nothing but melatonin hormone. Here it is for the pigmentation. Thymosin is for immune response, and melatonin is nothing but for the diurnal rhythm. So answer here is A. Okay. Next question. How many microsporangia are located at the corners of a typical bilobed anther of the angiosperm? See student, in the bilobed anther we have got 4 microsporangia, but here they are asked at the corner. At the corner there will be 1 microsporangia, so the answer is D, that is 1. 46th question. Assertion and reasoning type of question here. In bryophyte and pteridophyte, the number of male gamete produced is several thousand times the number of female gamete produced. 10% correct student. Why? Because here the male gametes has to swim in the water to reach the female gamete. The number of male gamete produced is more. Look at the reason. Large number of male gamete fail to reach the female gamete during the transport. So if you look at the both the statements are correct, and as the reason is the correct reason for the assertion. So the answer here is B. Next one. In the given diagram, identify the parts labeled as A, B, C and D. See student here, if you see the answers here, this diagram do not actually match with all the options. Okay. There is one option they have given wrong, that is pericarp. Pericarp is a part of fruit. It's not a part of seed. Okay. So if you leave that, okay, A is coleoptile, okay, and D is a coleorrhiza. So if you match the things, only A will show the 2 correct matchings. This part is called as scutellum, but overall the one naming they have given wrong. So you may get grace mark here. 48th question. Consider the following statement and choose the correct answer from the given option. Statement 1 says that innermost layer of microsporangium is tapetum. Yes students, there are 4 layers: epidermis, endothecium, middle layer and tapetum is the innermost layer, correct? Second one, cells of tapetum possess dense cytoplasm and more than 1 nucleus and nourishes the developing pollen grain. 10% correct. So both the statement 1 and 2 are correct. So the answer here is B, both are correct. Next question. Identify the correct statement again. Only 1 megaspore present towards the chalazal end remains functional. It is correct statement students. When in the monosporic development, only the 1 functional megaspore will develop into embryo sac and the lower 3 cells towards the microspilar end will degenerate. B statement. 3 megaspore present towards the chalazal end degenerate gradually. No, towards the micropylar end will degenerate. Each megaspore mother cell directly develop into megaspore? No, it has to undergo meiosis. and D, each female gametophyte is 7 cell, 7 nucleated. No, it is 7 cell, 8 nucleated. So correct answer is A. Next one. Which of the following aquatic plant does not show pollination by water? See student, Vallisneria will be pollinating on the surface of the water. Hydrilla and Azostera, even they are aquatic. But the water has an, even though it is aquatic plant, but it will not undergo hydrophily, it will undergo entomophily. So answer here is C, that is water hyacinth. Let's go for next question. First question. Which cell of the female gametophyte is involved in the formation of primary endosperm nucleus after fertilization? It is nothing but the central cell which will be having already two nuclei, and after the fertilization one more nuclei add up, and that will result into the formation of endosperm. So the answer here is D, central cell. 52nd question. In the given diagram of human sperm, identify the functions of the labeled part A, B and C. Student, very simple thing. A is nothing but acrosome, which helps in the penetration of the sperm into ovum. If you see the B, it's a neck part in which you will be having mitochondria. It provides energy for the movement of the sperm. And C is nothing but the tail part, which helps in the movement of the sperm. So if you see the things, B is the answer. And yeah, B is the answer here. Next one, 53rd question. Select the correct path of flow of milk during the breastfeeding. So here we have to check for the flow of milk. Okay. See student, first it will start from alveoli, then it goes to the mammary tubules, then it will go to the duct, then it will go to ampulla, and finally it will go to the lactiferous duct. So the answer here is D. 54th question. Under the influence of oxytocin, which layer of the uterus exhibits strong contraction during the parturition? See, these are the contraction which will lead to the delivery of the baby, and the layer which get contract is nothing but myometrium. Okay, next one, 55th question. Select the incorrect statement about the contraceptives. Here we have to check for the contraceptives. A, they are regular requirement for the maintenance of reproductive health. No students, straight away in your NCERT they have given the statement there that they are not the requirement. Okay, so first statement itself is wrong. They have the significant role in checking uncontrolled growth of population. Correct. They are practiced against the natural reproductive event like contraception or pregnancy. Correct. The possible three effects like nausea, abdominal pain, irregular menstrual bleeding, or even breast cancer should not be totally ignored. All these statements are given in the NCERT, but first statement here they have mentioned not. So answer is A. The wrong statement is A. 56th question here. The method of direct injecting a sperm into the ovum is, see student, sperm is injected into the ovum in ICSI, that is intracytoplasmic sperm injection. So answer is C. Next one, match the column 1 with column 2 and find the correct answer. Aneuploidy, loss or gain of one chromosome, 2n minus 1 or 2n plus 1. Monoploidy, here you will be having single set of chromosome, but let us see the option in the next slide. Yeah, so here we have the options. Polyploidy is nothing but multiple set of the chromosome, and diploidy will be having two set of the chromosome. So if you match the things, you will get answer as C. Aneuploidy, one chromosome more or less. Monoploidy, one set of chromosome. Diploidy, two set of chromosome. And polyploidy is multiple set of chromosomes. So answer is C. 58th question. The genotype of husband and wife are IAIB and IAI0. Among the blood types of their children, how many different genotypes and phenotypes are possible? Very fast. You have got IAIB and then you have got IAI0. Segregate them, you get IAIB here and then you get IA and I0 here. Combine them, you will get IAI0, IBIA, and IBI0. See student, you are getting four types of genotypes here. So the genotypes are four, but keep it in your mind that IA and IAI0 both are going to give you same blood group, that is A. Okay, so how many blood groups you can get? You can get only 3 blood groups here. So if you look at the option, you will get 4 genotypes but only 3 phenotypes. So the answer is B. Next question. What is possible blood group of a children whose parents are heterozygous for A and B blood group? Please remember, when the parent is heterozygous, it will be, the parents are A and B. So the, one of the parent must be having IA small I, one of the parent must be having IB small I. In this case, there are possibility that they have all 4 blood group ka children. Okay, so you can have child with A blood group, B blood group, AB blood group and O blood group. So the option is B. Last question for today is match the column 1 with column